Just we finished with her, you know. She is having a broad nose and a very bulbous nasal tip. Okay, this is the front view of you. This is the front view before, you can see that. And this is immediately after, you can see the front view. So see the tip is narrow, it is raised. And you see the nasal dorsum also is raised. And she has a hump, the hump is also been removed. This is the front view before. You can see the side view. You can see the side view. In the side view, you can see the little, you know, nice hump she has here. Now, if you can see, show the little view. The hump is removed. You can see the bone is straight and it is narrowed also. Okay. See the difference between this before and this one side view show. Okay. Okay. There is one more view. You can see this is the other side view. Show. Okay. This is how the before is and this is immediately after. Okay. You can see the amount of the nasal bone narrowing that has been achieved. At the same time, the tip. Finished. Yeah, okay. You can see that. Okay. Show the tip. Okay. Nicely, tip is raised. You can see that. Okay. And this is the paper. See the difference between this and this, okay? Show the front view, sir. Front view. Okay, Kupani. Okay, see the difference between this. So the front view of this and this, okay? The hump is gone over there. And you see the maximum amount of narrowing of the nasal bone is achieved. This is immediately after, see? There is no oozing, nothing. And you can see the already the incision that we placed at the columnal also. That's 2 to 2 3 stitches we have placed. Thank you.